Wait, so how old are your kids now? What are they up to?
So my kids
One of them is my daughter's age.
Yes, yes. One of them is seven, Izzy. The other one is just turned 11. And Izzy's in a little bit of a lying phase right now, which I don't know if you're going through.
Oh, just like, and that's, does she say, oh no, I was just faking?
Yes, yes, I was just faking. She says, oh, just kidding, or just faking. And I'm like, no, you're clinically lying.
Yeah, you're a pathological liar.
Yeah, you're sick, this is a sickness. But it'll be like, it'll be random stuff.
Dumb stuff.
Dumb stuff.
Yep.
Like, I'm like, did you just went to the bathroom and forgot to flush?
Mm-hmm.
She'd be like, no. And I'll be like, I haven't done anything that small since I was four. So, like, I know it's not me.
It's you.
Your sister's not home. Like, it's not your mom. So, like, it's you.
Yeah.
And she'll be like, I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, my.
And then I'll find a way to prove it. And she'll go, just kidding.
I hate that. I was just faking. I'm like, no.
Yeah.
It's just called lying.
Yes, exactly.
It's just hard sometimes. Yeah. Like, how do you get them to stop? I don't know. If you find out, phone a friend.